okay, here is the entire routine. And I'm going to muscle through even if I make mistakes. So stay with me.
When I wear, let it be the day.
Hopefully you can make stuff up too. All right, let's see what's next. Participants are going to be down on a knee, and one by one, individual dancers are going to come out. The first one just came out. Imagine one kid dancing by themselves. And now, here comes another one. Ready? Go. The third one's going to be a robot. Ready? Go. It's now, wait, it starts. Now with the robot. Then another dancer will come out after he says this part. Here comes another one. There's going to be one more. And then after that, we all get up and do what I'm going to do next. Person or people. I'm going to continue off in the middle at the beginning of this next one. This is old school now. Safety dance. So, we didn't get the chance to do it last year. We're going to do it this year. So, picture the robots going while everybody else watching. Then, when the appropriate time comes, get up and join me.
We can go and we want to. Night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hearts to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally removed, and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance, we can dance. Everything's out of control. We can dance, we can dance. They're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, we can dance. Everybody look at your hands. We can dance, we can dance. Everybody's taking the chance. Save the dance. Oh, let's save the dance. Yes, save the dance.
Break your mama's back.
Okay, great. Okay, now what's coming next? It's going to be the final routine. This is the introduction to the final routine. It's going to be the walk-in of Jackson, who's going to do a martial arts display, as well as the back flippers and back handspringers, the other stars of the show. Also during the final song will be the passing of the baton. But now, during this time, picture everybody sitting and these back flippers, back handspringers, and Jackson are walking in and getting ready. And they're going to have like a minute and a half to prepare. Flippers and the back handspringers, I'm differentiating them from cartwheelers now, or walkovers. The difference between a back handspring and a back flip is completely leave the ground during those activities. During a walkover or a cartwheel, one part of your body is always touching the ground, so we make a distinction there. Okay? So the back handspringers, and the back flippers are getting ready. They're going to get ready. Real soon now. Ready? First one goes. Second one. Cartwheelers are ready now. Excited, pumped up that these people get a chance to finally at least do something. in the middle of that song, the baton was passed. I forgot to tell you that. I'll tell you when that happens, when we practice it. All right, that's the routine.